Start by plunging into the center of where the outlet box will go. No pilot hole is required. Then, move toward the right until you reach the line you want to cut. Follow the line carefully as you cut in a clockwise direction. Control any cut with the RotoSaw from RotoZip.